This is the ground zero of the Nagasaki bombing. We are at the Nagasaki Peace Memorial Park, a little below the park, which is the ground zero. If you can see the debris here, some of the original debris. Yeah. This is the original debris of the bombing. If you just see here, you'll be able to, you'll be able to see a telephone, the black and white old days telephone, the speaking part, the microphone. You can see a plate. So these were saved from the molten which came out of the bombardment. And that is my father noting all the points written in English on the plaque.